Kevin? Really, Kevin? Really? You thought this was a good idea to do that? Hello, everybody. Put your headphones on and turn the lights off, and welcome back to another episode of Lost Planet 2. When we left off, we were on our way to take down the... Well, not really take down, but take control of... What was that? Oh, they've got that. They've got that VS cannon. Okay. Well, we were on our way to take control of the satellite, and I'm on my way. Just very slowly. Whoa, okay. Come on, and boom! Okay. We did not trade off as well as I thought we would. Where's the thing? Where's the thing that they activate on? Is it down there? Ooh, where's their, Aww. I don't have any thermal energy. Well, now I do. Where's the thingamabob that... Oh. Why do I only have the flamethrower? Oh, right, because I dropped that. Oh, by the way, I picked up a flamethrower. I don't think I got that in the last episode. But I found it, and now I have it. And now I got blown up again, because, you know, that's just how I play this game. I get blown up every 2 seconds. See? Just like that. Charge! Haha, I made it past you. There's nothing you can do about it. Oh. I wasn't expecting you to turn around. Oh, God, there's more of them. All right. Run. Run, run, run. Run. Run so fast. Aw, dang it. Oh, there's a VS there. I didn't even see it. All right. Now let's get this party started. What does it even have? It has... Okay, it has the gun, it has the VS rifle, or not the VS rifle, but the VS machine gun. Oh, it's up there! That's where it is! I didn't even see you! There you go, now you're dead. Oh, I'm blind. Blind as a bat. Cosmo Zaza, you should probably get some help. Alright, now let's get this thing. I need to repair that, but I don't care right now. I'm just gonna activate this. Because I had no idea that that was up there. I shot the two guys up there, but I didn't even look around. Alright. Is this energy gun? Yes, it is. Alright. Where is everybody? Oh, we gotta go down here. Boom! Dead from above. Oh, no. Where's the thing at? Oh, there it is. I found it. Yeah, nice. I got them both. Charge! There's a machine gun that's literally right next to me, but I don't care. Yeah, right there. But he's going after Kevin, so that's fine. I mean, I don't really need Kevin. Kevin doesn't need to be alive. He's not really important. Nobody likes Kevin. Kevin is just that. Kevin is Kevin. You know, that's just how Kevin is. Oh, I blew it up. See, you could have done that, Kevin, but you didn't. Why didn't you? Why are you so useless to this team? Oh, right, words come out of my mouth, please, please, right now. Oh, I killed it. Okay, well, kill him too. Boom, that was like a headshot. Is there anybody else down there? Oh, I got those two. Boom. Oh, sweet, they're already dead. All right, is that all I needed it for? I'm assuming. I'm gonna go get some, well, there's thermal energy right here. All right. That's enough thermal energy. We don't need any more thermal energy. Boost and shoot them all. Oh, dang it, I missed. Well, I didn't miss, but I didn't get them all. Dang it. Okay, there's an EM laser. I'm not gonna get that. Come on, I gotta help Kevin. He can't handle himself. Okay. Kevin, you really gotta step your game up, man. You gotta at least pull the trigger once. I mean, there's everybody up here. And you're not even pulling the trigger. Where are you looking? You're looking over there. There's nothing over there, Kevin. Stop it. See, look at all these guys that you're missing right now. See, I killed all of them. You didn't do any of this. Okay, Kevin. At least you're killing the Cyclops. I feel fine about that now. There we go. 7 VS kill streak. I mean, it's not really a streak. It's kind of just killing them. Who knows? I don't really see the point of kill streaks. I mean, they work. I mean, they're amazing. Kill streaks are awesome, but there's really no point to them. I don't really get the point system either. Ooh, that's a guy with EM laser. Is there another one up there? Yes, there is. Yep, I just got sniped by a VS's homing lasers. Are you dead yet? No, you're not. You're still moving. There's a VS right there. I walked right into its path. Oh, please no. Oh, I knew it was gonna fire at me. Oh, sweet, it's dead. All right, VS, that was close. That was really close. All right, charge up, fire your lasers, fire your energy beams. Special beam cannon. Yeah, did I kill it? I did kill it, yeah. Give me those question mark boxes. Nom 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 nom. Kevin, don't die again, seriously. At least help me do this before you die. Good job, Kevin. Kevin SR1. Oh, that's a gun sword! That was a gun sword! He came up behind it. Kevin, no! Well, Kevin's fine. Kevin is just fine. Wait, where did it go? Is it up there now? Come on, snipe him! Aw. I can't really tell when it's supercharged. Like that. There we go. Did that really not do anything? Did that really nothing? Come on and supercharge! There you go, get stunned. Not killed, but stunned. You know, that's all I need. Jeez, a little bit of an overkill, don't you think? There we go, standard weapon, 5 VS killstreak. The energy gun is a... Oh yeah, it is a standard weapon, because that's the one you spawn with. There's 3 VS's or something down this way. 3 VS's! Ooh, no! Okay, where's the thing? Where would they hide the thing? Oh, the VS is coming this way. Get out of here. No. Get stunned. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Get out of here. Thank you. Oh. VS, you're not helping. Oh, there's the end of the area. There's the end of the area. I'm not going to do it, though. I'm not gonna do it until everything in here is dead. Including this VS! Starting with this VS, actually. Oh, sweet, it's already dead. Wait. Where's the thing? Ooh, they're pointing at me! No! Go away! Oh, is it on the ceiling? I see the three things. Is it on the ceiling? I think it's on the ceiling. Ceiling? Whoa, okay. Yeah, it is on the ceiling. Oh, I don't have any thermal energy, though. Die! There we go. That's how you finish a level. With a VS gun. Yeah, we're actually getting pretty close. Because I'm pretty sure once we get in control of this cannon, then we kill the Over-G Acrid, and that's the end of the game. I'm pretty sure. We're on episode 6. There is only 6 episodes in this game, but... You know, you never know. Maybe they'll throw a secret 7th episode. Thank you, Kevin. I really appreciate that. Mission complete. We are one step closer to getting that cannon. I don't know. There was like a special, well, not really a special term for space lasers. Maybe it's just space laser, and I'm just thinking. Hold on. Question mark boxes. 2600. I have to go and spin to win after this. 1 VS plus 1 VS equals question mark boxes everywhere. You just go and pick them all up.
The cannon's control area is locked down. Activate any data posts in engineering to open it up.
Because, you know, activating data posts is totally what gets us open. It's not like there's any little buttons or anything that we can press. Surprise! Haha! Nothing you can do about me. Are you seriously? That was it? Well, can I activate this VS? Well, I can take a EM laser, but I don't want to take the EM laser because that uses up thermal energy so much. And I don't know where any thermal energy pods are, so I'm just gonna keep on going until I get to this first data post. Because that's just how you do things. In this game, we call Lost Planet. Stuff happens between data posts. That's all I gotta know. Flamethrower. Never gonna use it, but it's a good secondary. Where are you? There you are. Is this like the central control place or something? Please don't tell me that like, this is exactly the end of the game or something. I'm gonna be very upset. Like once we get all these data posts, the game ends. Oh, I'm gonna be so sad. Because I could have probably finished it in the last video then. Alright, activate this. Uh-ohs. Where is he? Okay, he's fine. He's dead. Oh, it's that guy up there. Stop shooting me, man! I need to do this! Alright, now you can shoot me, because I'm shooting at you! See, how does that make you feel? It's not very nice, is it? Because you're dead! That's how I felt! You would have killed me! Wait, what's happening? Oh, sweet, a little thermal energy thing. There was a thermal energy here. Thermal energy charger found. Wait. What's going on? Why is it red now? Kevin? Really, Kevin? Really? You thought this was a good idea to do that? Seriously? You're not very bright. You need to go back to school. Crap, how do I get up? Like this? Yep, just like this, actually. Where is the next one? Wah, boosters. I love boosters. They're nice. Booster seats are not nice, though. They keep your children safe, but they are not good as an adult. They are very small, very cramped, and, you know, stuff happens. I don't know where I was going with that story. I just decided to talk about booster seats. You know, I can talk about whatever I want. I can talk about puppies and kittens and you. You as a viewer. Like, I can talk about you right now. That's a very nice shirt you're wearing. Oh, you're not wearing a shirt? Well, that's... I don't know how I feel about that. Skipping ahead to the next data post! Because long silence! Yeah! Kill the battle suit first! And Whiteface is dead. Did Nevik just, like, change their faces or something? Because I... Really? Was that Kevin? No, it wasn't. Okay. I was gonna say, if Kevin did that again, I'm gonna be very disappointed in him. He is not very bright. Kevin is just... Kevin's just being Kevin, but, you know... Kevin is not a good Kevin. I want a better Kevin. Give me a replacement Kevin. He would do nicely as a replacement Kevin. Because at least he knows to stay away from the lasers when they go off. Kevin, I'm talking to you. You too, Kevin. There's too many Kevins. Way too many Kevins. Wild Rhythm, when did you come here? When did you get here, Wild Rhythm? Oh, there's a lot of data posts. Ooh, there's a lot of data posts. I didn't go anywhere, though. Wait, how do I get up there? Is there a ladder somewhere? Parkour! That's all I know. Parkour? Parkour! Nice. Where is it? It's over here. Ow! Those are lasers! Lasers hurt! See, look what you did! You killed me! That's why lasers hurt. Kevin, don't you dare. Don't do it, Kevin. I know the light is beautiful. Don't do it. Yeah! Snipe this too! Yeah! Ain't got nothing against me now. Did you guys already get this? No, you didn't. It's over there. I just shot the two wrong things. There's one over here too, isn't there? Somewhere. It's somewhere over there. There it is! Yeah, got it. Oh, there's two more! There's two more lasers. There's two more lasers than I thought there were. Where's your thing? Where's your guys' thing? Oh, there it is. Got it. Nice. Look at me learning things. Jeez, that laser is amazing. I want a laser like that. I want like an actual real life laser like that. Woo, I'm so amazing. I can traverse the terrain. There's another thing right there. That's a Cyclops. I just killed it. Look at me. I'm amazing. That laser is so bright. I don't like it. It's too bright. Too bright for the internets. That is really cool, though. That is a really neat effect. I know it's not really an effect. It's more like graphics. But that's still pretty freaking cool. Die! Die, you little Cyclops, son of a gun. Alright. I'm gonna go and get this really quick. I'm probably gonna get killed by the laser, but you know, whatevs. Oh, and they got like little magnifying glasses and everything. It's not really a magnifying glasses. Something related to a magnifying glass. I'm gonna sit by one of these and get maximum thermal energy. It'll probably just be 9999, but I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see what my maximum thermal energy is. Here it comes, 999. Yeah, that's what the max was. Well, I'm at max thermal energy. Well, not anymore, but I was at max thermal energy, and now I know what the maximum thermal energy was. Oh, I just barely made that. Oh, there's a VS right there. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? There you go. I didn't make song lyrics, but I said them. I said the song. I said thong. It's okay. That's just fine. Nobody cares. Whatever. I almost exploded, but they did too, so that I feel better about myself. Where is the last one? It's all the way up there. And so is a VS. Lovely. I just love this situation so much right now. Boom! Okay, that didn't do anything to you. What? No! Get out of here! Oh, you're one of the submarine guys! It was a real pain to kill you guys. Boom! There you go. I'm making you flinch. That's all I need to do is make you flinch enough. Boom! Come on! You're so close to being dead. Come on, your hull is exposed! Die! Die! Did I kill it? I don't know if I killed it or not. Is it dead? I think it's dead. I'm above the laser now. This is kind of scary. Whoa. Okay, where's the last one? Oh, it's all the way over there. Ah! No! I fell all the way down. Oh, it's a VS homing laser. Ah! Oh, this is going to be good. Oh, this is going to be good. I'm going to use this to just obliterate this guy right here. Boom! He didn't even see it coming. Yes! No, not that way. Oh, how do I get up there? No, don't you dare. Oh, it's actually an enemy. I thought it was a friendly. Trying to get this thing before me. Is this even doing anything to you? Okay, no it is not. No it is not. No! Dang it, you! No witnesses. No survivors. Not even you! Awesome, last one. If this is the last one and I beat the game with this, I'm gonna be very, very upset. I was expecting something more out of this, like a boss fight. Alright. Get to the control booth. Where's the control booth? Does it have like a little thing on it? Well, there's the triangle. The blue triangle. Oh, it's right there. Am I actually gonna get to fire this? It's gonna be like one shot kill and it's gonna be all like, no, you're not allowed to do anything. Area complete. I have an injection gun. Come up here, guys. Kevin, don't die by the lasers again. Don't do it, Kevin. Good job. You survived for at least 10 seconds.
Phase 1 of irradiation complete. Commencing 1 hour cooling period.
Claire, hack into the mainframe and upload the program from your PDAs. Relay as much data as you can retrieve back to the surface.
Yes, sir.
Warning, security breach. Bypassing preliminary defense. Initiating level 4 action.
Damn it. The code's been changed. We're screwed. The PDA set off a security protocol. Then do something about it.
All right, give me some breathing room.
All facility compartments will self-destruct as a security precaution.
Oh!
Just might have a shot at taking control of that cannon after all. What do we need to do?
All areas outside the cannon facility block will be discarded.
Locks are off. Here they come.
Are we going to do it?
Launching escape VSs. Evacuate the facilities immediately.
That no longer like escape VSs. Oh, it's the elite VSs! It's the Titanfall VSs!
What is that? That, my friend, is an operational space VS with GPS integration. We should be able to use them to control and aim the cannon once we're back down on the planet.
Oh, no. Oh, there's one of those now, too. How come you got consistent thrusters?
We cannot lose those VSs, understood?
Yes, sir.
Are we just killing things now? Oh, we're in the VSs already. Nice. Engage the Nevik forces. Dual machine guns. There's not much I can do about it. Oh, that's the big guy. That's the big guy. That's the big guy. Kill him. Kill. Oh, wait. I see some weapons. I don't see a lot of weapons, but I see some weapons. There's the pile driver. One of them's already dead. Pile bunker. I don't care what it's called. Boom. That didn't do anything. Boom! Oh, it did do something. Is the pile bunker actually useful for something? Cosmo, do not die. I swear if you do, I'm gonna be very upset. Wait, why are there like 7 of them? There's more of them, that's why. And I'm out of ammo for that pile bunker. That's great. So great. I wish I had something else though. Rocket launcher? What is this? Looks like an EM laser. EM laser? Yes, it is an EM laser. Charge up. And... fire! I missed. Fire! Gotcha! One more. Boom! There we go. Oh, he had like a chainsaw. Oh, that's cool looking. Are you guys done yet? Is everybody dead? Nope. Not even close. I'm gonna pick up this just because I have so much thermal energy. Lock on 4 times and, well, I hit the wall. Maybe this isn't the best. What? I'm already dead? Okay. I already died, that's fine. We need to keep these alive, but you know, there's 4 of them left. I'm the first one to die, so I feel kind of sad. Boom! I missed. Are you not entertained? Apparently not, because the mission has not ended yet. Where are they? Where are you guys going? Ooh, there's a VS spider thing! Wait for it to come out of its VS. Whoa, it's got a health bar. Or maybe, I don't think that has a health bar. I think just the VSs in general have a health bar. Maybe? Come on, pop out. Spider form, go. Don't shoot me, though. Okay, maybe there are more VSs. Okay, that was a little bit... No! They did a VS fusion! No! That's not even funny. No! No, you're not allowed to do that. No! Stop it! That's not funny. Get the VS laser! Come on, charge up. 3, 2, 1, charge! Stop it! I'm doing literally nothing to you. Boom! Nothing, that did no damage. Boom! Yeah, that's not doing anything. I need something else. I need something better. Oh, those are missiles. Those are missiles. Damage critical. Okay. You lied to me. This damage isn't critical. It's not even close to critical. Rocket pod. You better not fail this time. Boom. Oh my god. That did a lot of damage. Come on. One more. Boom. Okay. Maybe it's not doing as much damage as I thought it would. Come on, one more shot. One more shot. I believe in me. Go! Oh, come on. Oh, it did die. Okay, nice. Collect all the question mark boxes quickly before the level ends. Is this going to be a multi-stage boss fight? Is this going to be a multi-stage boss fight? Well, not a multi-stage boss fight. Nope, it's not going to be a multi-stage boss fight. And I'm super quick. Because the chapter is complete and we're returning in 13 seconds. Boom! Wild Rhythm. Boom! Well, there's no friendly fire, so can't exactly hit him. Kevin! Of course you lost your VS. You always die. Mission complete. We killed one fusion VS. Could have had a VS fusion. And we got an A rank. Yay for A! Question mark boxes, gnomes de guerre, times one, and credits. 12,000 of them. Nice. Next chapter.
This entire mission will have been for nothing if we can't get out of here. Have you made contact yet? The signal's weak, but I think it'll go through.
Do you read? Can you pick up our signal?
Not clearly, but we're still picking you up. We're starting our data transmission. I'll have to give you the sitrep now, sir. Once we reach the surface, we'll be able to target with the cannon there. We were also able to procure some re-entry capable VSs. But now, we're trapped inside the facility, and we can't blast our way out without the...
I'm aware of your situation. I'm working on my end to open up those locks.
Sir, but how?
Let's just say I have some connections in Nedek.
Disengaging.
Ooh. Oh, is that gonna be... Is that guy gonna end up being somebody? Oh, it's them.
Hold your fire, men. You can trust them.
It's those guys. I was wondering when we're gonna see those guys again.
We can only hold the locks open so long. You need to get back down to the surface now.
What about you?
We'll handle things here.
Sweet. The awesome trade-off.
We'll provide support while you target with the cannon from down there.
Thank you. All of you. I have one more favor to ask you.
What is it?
I want you to send a message through Neos to everyone on EDM3.
I'll see what I can do.
Ooh, I wonder what the message is. Weapon attached to a VS can be detached and used by hand.
The cannon's cooling phase is almost complete. You'll probably enter the second phase of irradiation as you enter the atmosphere. Set it to activate as soon as you touch down.
Copy that. Lancelot, all systems go?
Ready, sir. Drissen. Standing by. Percival, good to go, sir.
All right, men. We're going home.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Oh, and we're flying.
There's a minefield directly in the path of your re-entry route. You're going to have to make your way through it if you want to get back.
Well, we're going to navigate this minefield in the next episode. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Remember everything you know is a lie. And I will see you next time. Okay, maybe we're navigating a little bit of it now, but...